My father was a general surgeon, so I always knew I wanted to be a surgeon. I liked doing building things and working with my hands, so it seemed like a natural fit. No operation ever seems to be exactly the same. The fact that, you know, you could be operating on a newborn in the morning and an adult patient with congenital heart disease in the afternoon, for me, that was just enthralling. My name is Francis Fynn-Thompson. I'm a pediatric heart surgeon at Boston Children's Hospital and a surgical director of the heart and lung transplant programs.
It's really a credit to Bryce that he's really rallied. And I think it's been remarkable turnaround, certainly neurologically. I know he's just about back to his baseline.
The strength of our program here is our ability to provide longitudinal support to patients to optimize their ability to get to a transplant. Children who are listed for heart transplantation often have to wait weeks, months, sometimes even up to a year till an organ becomes available. The reality of transplantation, any organ, but specifically heart transplantation, is that there are always many more patients listed than there are organs available. And so we have to find ways to be able to support them. And what ventricular assist devices are, devices that actually connect to the heart and provide support and sometimes take over the function of the heart entirely so that kids can be safe and wait for an organ to become available.
That heart sounds wonderful. Wonder who put that in there.
We're gonna continue to innovate ways to get kids to transplant safely. We're gonna try new devices. Our commitment is to continue to have great outcomes and care for every child that comes through these doors. It's always a tremendous honor to be able to see these kids grow up and go on to have healthy, productive lives. And I'm always very proud of that.